what he died. He got a technicolor sign to every feather on his back. In a boy chicken paradise, he's leader of the pack. Cause he's that mongoose rooster, the top gun bird. Don't mess with the chicken, boy, you got the bird. Fill up, checking each other out. Well, we must have had shaking on his mind when he turned about. Cause he threw back his head and he met up with a big old foe, saying, I got people to see and places to go. Cause there's that book of rooster. Have to call me Watermelon Rooster Slim. Watermelon Rooster Slim.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I wish I really had a smile for you. Senza denti, senza sorrire, you know. What can I say? I gotta do this music here. It's a truck driving song. Sono guidatore di camione. Retired, you know. I wrote this song in Memphis. I was driving westbound on Interstate 40, the Mother Road. And I started singing it over the CB radio, you know, channel 19. And one driver came back to me when I got done singing a couple of verses of this song. And he said, Breaker 19. Hey, driver, what'd you do with that money your mother gave you for singing lessons? Come on. Well, I didn't think too much of that, but I rolled on over into Arkansas on the westbound side, and 11 years later, I wrote down this song, and then I put it on a record. I don't have that record here tonight, but luckily I can sing it still, so I'm going to sing it for you here right now. It's called The Blue Freightliner. A Freightliner is a great big American truck. They don't have them over here. They got them in Australia, though. You can see one. I got a blue freightliner went on down the road. got to drop my load. Truck driving blues, y'all.